delivering more effective ads online and on your phone. Solving this is going to determine how much money the likes of Facebook and Yahoo can make. Rajeev Goel is the co-founder and CEO of PubMatic, a software firm that helps big media companies deliver tailored ads to users. Welcome to Bloomberg West.
Thanks, John.
The ad tech term. We hear it a little bit here and there. Explain it simply for us.
Sure. There's a growing opportunity inside of the online advertising ecosystem to deliver more personalized ads to the consumer and for the advertiser. In order to support that, a growing layer of advertising technology is needed to deliver that experience.
So more effective ads at the end of the day using technology.
That's absolutely right.
And Google and Facebook and Yahoo, even AOL, all these companies have been around for a while now. I thought they were already doing it. I mean, what does your company do that's different than what the big technology companies are already doing?
Sure. Well, as you mentioned, we're a software company focused on helping big media companies deliver a tailored ad experience. And we do that in a couple of different ways. First and foremost, we pioneered an industry-changing technology called real-time bidding. What real-time bidding does is it allows the buyers and sellers of ads to describe, evaluate, and transact each ad on an individual basis. And that really delivers on that vision of tailored advertising. In addition, it drives significantly better economics for all of the players in the ecosystem.
So everybody ends up being a little bit happier.
That's right.
The Yahoo story is an interesting one in that Just in the last couple of weeks, Yahoo decided to strike a partnership with Google, kind of outsourcing some of the work that goes into getting those effective ads to Google. What'd you make of that?
Well, there's been a number of dramatic and exciting changes, I think, at Yahoo over the last couple of quarters. I don't have any specific knowledge of Yahoo's plans, but from what I'm seeing, they're focusing on driving user engagement as well as monetization in order to move the business forward. No secret, of course, that Google's got strong contextual advertising capabilities, and it looks like one in a number of steps that Yahoo is taking to drive monetization up.
I bring it up because there was this view that maybe Yahoo would go out and buy a smaller ad technology company, and then when they announced that deal, it sort of raised some questions about whether they'd do that. I did want to remind some folks of what Marissa Mayer, the CEO of Yahoo, said this week at a technology conference on ad tech. She said, "This is something we're willing to continue to invest in." And I guess from that you could take away that they're going to work with Google, and then they're going to continue to do whatever else. I mean, is this, could you see your business being sold to a company like Yahoo?
Sure. Well, we've been approached by a number of bigger players in the industry, including Yahoo. We're always interested in having conversations with them about partnership. In fact, Evercore, the investment bank, released a research piece last year that indicated how our capabilities could drive upwards of $250 million in annual EBITDA for Yahoo. That's exciting, but that being said, we think we've got a great team, we've got a great customer list, major media companies like WebMD, Hearst, NBC, and we're really focused on growing our business and executing the vision.
At the beginning of this segment, we played a clip from the AMC show Mad Men, and the idea of the Mad Men being replaced by firms here in Silicon Valley. Do you feel like that is the case today?
Well, I do feel I look a lot like Don Draper. I think at the same time, there's a both art and science aspect to delivering on that premise of truly tailored and customized advertising. It's got to happen through both data, through technology, as well as by compelling creative, a compelling ad experience. So I don't think we'll see it be one or the other. I think it'll be really the intersection and combination of the both.